So how do you multiply 837 by 100? Well, let's start with 2 times 100. 2 times 100 is 200. And 200 is just 2 with 2 zeros appended to the end of it. Or if we take a look at 3 times 100, well, 3 times 100 is 300. And so in general, when we multiply a number by 100, all we have to do is append 2 zeros to the end of that number to get the correct answer. So 837 times 100 is just 837 with 2 zeros appended to the end of it, or in other words, 83,700.